পিকে একদম শর্ট পঞ্জিতা, তারপিছত আমার সঞ্জয় কিষাণ আর গণেশ লিম্বু, আর শেষ হব তারপর শর্ট শর্ট।
As Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation, has told, the future depends on what you do today. So, and another quote I would like to say about Warren Buffett, what he has told, is that we are under the shade of a tree. It has been planted by someone sometime, so we are under the shade. So the discussion about SDG is what we are talking about today, or what we have been discussing last since yesterday or 2 days, some days earlier. So what is we are discussing about is the maintaining and improving the quality of life while safeguarding it for the generations to come. There is a very well-defined definition of sustainable development goals. Here it is referred about development which is ecologically, socially and economically sound and can be maintained over a longer period of time. We are there, we are born in Assam, we are born in a very gifted, naturally rich state which is rich in flora and fauna, large green valleys and abundant natural resources. But somewhere there is a kind of worriness about the future. We often hear about the droughts of Maharashtra, water scarcity in Tamil Nadu, air quality of Delhi, resources conservation, rise of crime rates, trafficking, unemployment, incomes, and etc., and many such issues globally. We cannot think of such a future for our state of Assam. Today, as we have seen the video clipping, that says about the climate. We don't want that change. So we are very fortunate enough as the state, that SDG has been adopted at the right time, and we are the first state to adopt SDG in Assam. In India. So we have, I would like to thank our Honorable Speaker Sir that you have given an opportunity for all the members to speak on this topic, and now as we have got this opportunity as a first day to discuss about this, now we have an ample scope to tackle the situation and sustain the development and build a strong state. I believe we all together with good will can develop for a better future. In attaining all the goals of SDG, there are 17 numbers of goals. We'll have to face many challenges, climate changes, and what our honorable members have already mentioned, the political differences and also the time bound. I would since the time is very less, I would straight go to the I would not cover all the goals, but I would go through the first two goals, that is poverty and ending of hunger. So achieving food security and improve nutrition and promote sustainability. So the the poverty has to be eradicated. The first thing is that the population has to be controlled. With the last 2011 census, it was 3.12 crores population that has been increasing. The growth rate of the population should be lowered. So we have to see a lowering of the population, and we should address the unemployment. Since there is overpopulated, we are too much unemployed, unemployment is there. So we should solve the problem on unemployment, especially the measures should be taken. And here again, how I have told, I also agree to that agriculture has to play a major role in this. And to generate employment, more and more small scale and cottage industries should be developed. And as Assam is a cultivation dependent, agriculture base, it should be developed and it should show a mechanized and modernized. And I would say new seeds, new techniques, technology can be used to boost the yield of a production, and this as a result will increase the income. So it is socially, economically and environmentally it will be uplifted. So I would suggest one that since agriculture has been a major entity, so if per LSE mini scientific agriculture center should be set up so that all unemployed youths can go and learn the modern techniques or the scientific techniques that will help the youth to grow up, and then we can have more production of field of agriculture, and we can eradicate poverty since there will be production of food. And since similarly, paddy, tea growing, fishing, sericulture, ginger and turmeric is also grown here, and any other cultivation, including the livestock also. Everything comes under agriculture. Whatever is under the agriculture department, it has to be done in a scientific and modern technique ways, and obviously it should be, the tradition should be respected and it should be maintained. And coming to like PDS system, the poor section should get the food in ample quantity with better quality and subsidized rate. And productivity of the poor, the productivity of the poor needs to be increased. The poor should be given more employment. Investment should be made in the private and public sectors to generate employment. We should adopt a labor-intensive technique of production. We should have technical development in such a way that human resources can be fully employed. Most of the people that are locked up in the poverty are uneducated people. So we should bring up the education more, and so that they...
Try to conclude.
Yes. So that they can be provided clean drinking water, education, health, electricity and roads and all the things required. And another thing is that climate change, that already everybody has told. So in concluding, so to attain the SDG, Assam should be counted upon. So as we are starting here in Assam, we can learn from the past failures what has been done and correct the shortcomings in the future by 2030. With the representative government departments, all stakeholders, public institutions as a whole together should perform and perfect our society and protect the vulnerable. It is not only the representatives who has to be doing it, but as a public has to be involved, and it should be taken to all fields of people should be involved and done. And the main focus is not only what is spent, but the result is to be achieved.
Thank
our
you.
Our goal should be developed, development should be stable even in the crisis.
Thank you.
তেওঁ ভাল কথা এটা প্ৰথম লাইনটোতে কৈছিলে, গছ এজোপা যেতিয়া মানুহ গৈ পেলাই বহে, কোনে গছজোপা ৰুইছিল, যাৰ কাৰণে আমি পাইছো, এইটোৱে আমাৰ গোটেই উদ্দেশ্যটো যে আমি কিবা এটা কৰি থৈ যাওঁ পিছৰ জেনেৰেশ্যনৰ কিবা এটা আমাৰ কথা কৈছিলে। মই এতিয়া সঞ্জয় কিষাণ চমুকে ক'ব আৰু সময়টো মানুহৰ